Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. On this video, we're going to be doing our plan with me, but I wanted to start off by saying thank you to all of my subscribers. If you're new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button and become a part of the family. If you're a returning family member, I want to say thank you again for supporting us. And please hit the thumbs up button and let us know how you feel about this video. So this month is October and we're doing a plan with me for the week of October the 1st through the 7th. October is very special to me because it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And last year I lost my mom to her battle of breast cancer. So for the whole month of October, I will be doing my spreads with the color pink, just as a memorial to my mom and just to symbolize all the people out here that is struggling with breast cancer, all the survivors of breast cancer, and all the family members who are dealing with family members that have breast cancer. I do have my ribbon. I keep it close to me with my mom's name on it. And so I'm gonna stop rambling, jump into it, and let's plan our week. Because I'm doing this week with pink, I'm doing something different. I'm not gonna use any of my Happy Planner stickers for this week. I'm going to actually use the Walmart sticker book, because those books are more bubblegum-ish and they had a lot of pink in them. So I'm gonna get started with that. So again, I will be using my three All Glam Planner sticker books to do this week's spread. So of course, the first thing we do is take out our week. guys, so this is my finished spread for the week. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and leave a thumbs up. If you know someone who is a breast cancer survivor, please leave a comment down below. If you know someone that is battling breast cancer right now, also let me know. I will give them a shout out and mention them in my next week plan with me. I hope everybody have a great week. Stay positive, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.